New tonight, one person's in custody after three people were attacked at San Francisco International Airport tonight. A reporter who was covering the Warriors' homecoming at the airport said the victim suffered cuts and scrapes and that a large knife was removed from the scene. Officials say that this took place at SFO's international terminal. According to an airport spokesperson, a person in a pre-security public area attempted to injure several passing travelers. That suspect is now under arrest, and three passengers were treated for minor cuts and scrapes. Authorities say there was no other impact to the operations there at the airport.